our last time. Keep on derping around here. No. Yeah. Let me out of this heck hole. Back here. Whoa. Stuff. Random Pokeball. I would, yeah, wonder if we did that. Payback. Okay. What the heck? Or race. You get some race advice. Okay, I'm not gonna whistle at them for sure. Yeah, I remember the Wedger station. Oh lord. Alright. Darn it. Like, it's... Having multi-platform, someone should know this. This is just... friggin' weird. Pokemon. 13. I'm good for a little while, I think. I'm way above where I should be, I think. I'm not sure. All those others were level 6. That might be an indicator. I don't know if that already... Just random Corgo. They're definitely corgis. I don't care what you want to call it. Why is that one so far away? Yay. Okay, well, it's making you. Not one. What were we doing the whole time? What? That teacher, we know how TMs work. Thanks, bud. And anybody who would be watching this probably know how TMs work as well. And if you don't, it's just a... you can teach an ability. Only once, though. HMs forever. They're everlasting. Nice. That's okay. Yeah, I get it. Thanks, bud. Do I have to talk to these people? Okay, he ran off that way, like to the wall. Yeah, we have a lot of an idea what a Let's Go experience. Whoa! If you've played Let's Go, which I have, so wait a second. Does that mean in Sword you get an Eevee? Does that mean in this game we'll get an Eevee? Has anyone else tried this? If anyone else is watching. No Pikachu. Yes! 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 No. Party. Big time. Not really into dark Pokemons anyways. Dude, Dynamaxing a Pikachu? Fire. That is absolute fire. I love it. I almost have to take a picture of this because that's how awesome that is. 5 Pokédolls. Clefairy! Okay. Hold on, guys. That is awesome. Whoa. All right. Weird. Darn it. Double darn it. Here's how we gonna roll. And yes. Oh, if I get the originals, oh my goodness. Oh, a little. Why not? I'll take them for a few seconds. Yay. Bro. Can't believe we got a Pikachu. I'm so hype about that. It's awesome. Trainer setting on a journey, but what are we doing with your lives? Who and who? Oh my goodness. What the heck? Okay. 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 Dude, I totally want to see some Dynamax monsters. Unbox them. Awesome. Allows you to access the Pokemon storage system. There are some places where it won't work. Test out this Pika monster. Oh, shit, no. Where is it? Do we have water attacks yet? Yeah, but do we have water attacks? Yeah. It's risky. We'll give it a try. Do it all for the lulls, of course. Do this. Roars. He's like, hey. Yo. Oh no. Run. Nope. It's getting real annoying. I'm derp so bad. Looking at your camp and store HP. Okay, cool. Okay, that's pretty cool. Whatever. Access. Max raid battles. Okay. That's pretty cool. Okay, the quad poo. Sweet. No. Cool. I can't believe we got a Pikachu. I'm just like stunned by that. What the heck? Yes. Well, I like the Corgo, but that's fine. Oh crap. Run the heck away. Well, that sucks. I see, so if they're not hiding in the grass. That sucks. We gotta start battling now because Pika's a little out of the freaking. I can't believe we got a Pikachu. It's freaking awesome. I don't know. I'm really freaking excited about that Pikachu. Don't understand what the heck is this. Oh, it's a bunny. Bunnelby. Oh well. Okay. Run. That's pretty cool. I'm loving every minute of it, dude. Holy crap, get out of here. Where you going, bro? There we go, that's what I was waiting for. Oh. Holy crap. Did he just fly? It's running at us. Coming right at us. Pokemon? Yes, so. Oh, those are, I remember the story on those. Those are ghost Pokemon. Pokemon? Thanks, Seth. What's the freaking thing here? Turtle? I saw that in MFs. Okay. Nothing. That sucks. Holy crap. Oh, I know that dude. Nicely Sheen. Not like the Charlie Sheen, though. Alright, so since we're almost here, I'm gonna save it. That's where we're gonna chill for a little bit. Like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment.